So I'll be saying the poem in black dialect, the way it was written. It's interesting that Mr. Dunbar actually wrote things in standard American English and in black dialect, but this is one of the really good ones. Black dialect, now we've come to understand, really has its own structure, it has its own rules, but in those days, you know, people didn't think of it in that way. It was just, you know, the way people talked. My mother made an effort never to use black dialect at home, excepting when she would say the ending part of this poem, and it was just so funny. We just absolutely loved it. The story is about probably a teenage boy who's in bed, and his mother's trying to get him to wake up and, you know, come and get breakfast, and she ends it with a blessing before their meal. So, In the Morning by Paul Laurence Dunbar. Lias! Lias! Bless the Lord! Don't you know Dey's abroad? If you don't get up, you scamp, Dey be trouble in this camp. Tink I, gwine to let you sleep while I makes your board and keep. That's a putty howdy-do. Don't you hear me, Lias, you? Bet if I come cross this floor, you won't find no time to snow. Daylight all a-shinin' in while you sleep. Why, it's a sin. Ain't the candlelight enough to burn up without a snuff? You go the whole morning through burning up the daylight, too. Lias, don't you hear me call? No use turning toward the wall. I can hear that mattress squeak. Don't you hear me when I speak? This here clock done struck off six. Can I bring me them all sticks? Huh, you down, sir. Now you down. Look here, don't you dare to frown. Match yourself and wash your face. Don't you splatter all the place. I got something else to do besides just cleaning after you. Take that comb and fix your head. Look just like a feather bed. Look here, boy, I let you see. You shan't roll your eyes at me. Come here, bring me that old stick. Boy, I'll whip you till you drop. You done felt yourself too strong, and you surely got me wrong. Sit down at the table there. Just you whimper if you dare. Every morning on this place seem like I must lose my grace. Fold your hands and bow your head. Wait until the blessing's said. Lord, have mercy on our souls. Don't you touch them there rolls. Bless the food we gwine to eat. You sit still, I see your feet. You just try that trick again. Give us peace and joy. Amen.